Are we live? That almost kills me. your clapboard. I was going back to watch a few of the old shows, you know, like when you did it on paper, piece of paper. There were the days where we didn't do anything. We just turned the camera on and... Welcome, everybody. Well, hopefully everybody figure out how to get online. Basement Sessions number 55 about to come at you here. So welcome. We'll welcome you in with a little banjo music. We'll respond to a request we had last week, I think. We had a little, was it Fishing in the Dark? Who wanted to hear that? Seems appropriate on the banjo guitar. Your mic killed over there? Can't see if
it's...
Nope. All right, here we go. Lazy yellow moon coming up tonight, shining through the tree. The crickets are singing and the lightning bugs are floating on the breeze. Baby, get ready. Across the field where the creek turns back by the old stone road, I'm gonna take you to a special place nobody knows. Baby, get ready. Ooh, you and me go fishing in the dark, lying on our backs, counting the stars where the fool grass grows. We'll be falling in love in the middle of the night, just moving slow. Stay the whole night through, feels so good to be with you. Spring is almost over and summer's come, and days are getting long. Waited on winter for the time to be right, so take you along. Baby, get ready. It don't matter if we sit forever and the fish don't bite. Jump in the river and cool ourselves in the heat of the night. Baby, get ready. Fishing in the dark, lying on our backs, and counting the stars where the cool grass grows. And down by the river in the full moonlight, we'll be falling in love in the middle of the night, just moving slow. You and me go fishing in the dark, lying on our backs, and counting the stars where the cool grass grows. Down by the river in the full moonlight, we'll be falling in love in the middle of the night, just moving slow. Stay the whole night through, feels so good to be with you. Kind of a plaid shirt for that, right? So. That was Brad, wasn't it? In Menominee, Brad?
Yeah, he said
Brad Dazzle?
Him.
Oh, he did? Okay. Oh, he's Brad. Hey, Brad. Yeah,
go.
Fishing. Week late. Week late for
better
fishing.
Late than never.
Better late than never. That's right. All right, well, basement session 55. I know we've got my Uncle Wayne and Aunt Bev in Florida. I think they're tuning in with Tracy and John and maybe some more of the family down there. I'm not sure if they're just down there or their whole family's down there. So, hi, guys. Miss you guys, and glad that you're tuning in. I got some Willie Nelson coming up for you, Uncle Wayne, and so maybe one more song. I got a couple Willie Nelson songs, and one for you and my dad. I think I picked one for that you guys might that you know and enjoy. So well, hopefully we can muscle through some of these songs on the piano here. First, I got a few songs. I didn't practice a whole lot of piano this week, but
Mark Ertz said it's been over a year. Scarves on your microphone.
No scarves. No scarves. Yeah. All right. Did this one a few months back. It's amazing when you look back at the look and see how many weeks it was I played this. That was probably 3 months ago, maybe. Seems like yesterday. Marcone. There's a stranger in a car, driving down your street, acts like he knows who you are, slaps his hand on the empty seat and says, are you gonna get in? Are you gonna stay out? Just a stranger in a car might be the one they told you about. Happy Easter. Good Friday. Whoops.
We got it.
My first malfunction here. Yeah. Thank you.
My little
hearing aid here. Yeah. Monitor. What would we do without J. Cole Productions, folks? Don't even want to think about that, really. You don't want to think about it, no. Chris Cesaro. That was Chris likes the Mark Cohen. Chris, are you and Lisa playing tomorrow night? Put a little link in there if you guys are. We'll share your event if you're gonna do it there. What's that?
There you go.
I'm gonna do this one. This is a John Hiatt song. Been a while since we've done this. I was going to do one more piano song, if that's going to be all right with everybody.
I think everyone
will be fine with that. Everybody okay with that? Just to make sure I can still play these after a while. My beer's way over there, so I haven't incentive to stop playing this piano, so I can go drink some beer. I know it's we switched iPhones. The piano wasn't. I'm a lot of headroom tonight, don't I? Yeah, that's good. That's okay. Okay, we're gonna flip over. You did wonderful transition there. Wonderful. That was great. It was perfect. After 55 weeks, you think we maybe get this down. Okay. I don't know how late it is in Florida, so we're gonna kick out one of these Willie Nelson songs for Uncle Wayne and Bev. Right away, I got another one too. What's that? What were you saying? Oh, there's no turning back now, then. All right. Those guitars. Yeah. Tuning.
Mark's just happy you can play both kinds of music.
There it is. Both kinds of music, that's right. That's right, all right, so. There we go, Uncle Wayne, here you go. On the road again. Just can't wait to get on the road again. Bye-bye love is making music with my friend. I can't wait to get on the road again. On the road again. Going places that I've never been. Seeing things that I may never see again. I can't wait to get on the road again. On the road again. Like a band of gypsies we go down the highway. We're the best of friends. Insisting that the world keep turning our way, and our way. On the road again. I just can't wait to get on the road again. Bye-bye love is making music with my friends. I can't wait to get on the road again. Should have my harmonic. Like a band of gypsies, we go down the highway. We're the best of friends, insisting that the world keep turning our way, and our way. On the road again, I just can't wait to get on the road again. Love I love is making music with my friends. I can't wait to get on the road again. I can't wait to get on the road again. By request, all the way to Florida, somewhere in Florida, Orlando area, maybe somewhere you guys are. I don't know. Hope you're well down there. I was gonna do this. I think I'll stay on the acoustic here. No basketball tonight. Tomorrow there is, though. If you're watching the NCAA. How's your bracket doing? And I am drinking the Stone. This is Pat, the gift of Pat Wall's family. So I'm finally getting around to knocking down a few of these Stone IPAs. They're either it's printed upside down or I've already had too many of these back because I can't really read it. It's upside down, but maybe it's one of those.
You're supposed to read it upside down as you're drinking it.
Well, maybe that's, yeah, that, I don't know. Woofta, yeah, you have to drink that. So thanks, Walzes. Very good stuff. Strong. Strong like beer. Nitty Gritty Dirt Band. Little, yeah. As always, kick out some requests to J. Cole Productions here. She will jot them down, and sometimes she even shares them with me and tells me to play them. I'll play play one by the Allman Brothers.
I've got to run to keep from hiding, and I'm bound to keep on riding. I've got one more silver dollar. Well, I'm not gonna let them catch me, no. Not gonna let them catch the midnight rider. I don't owe the clothes I'm wearing, and the road goes on forever. I've got one more silver dollar, but I'm not gonna let them catch me, no. Not gonna let them catch the midnight rider. I've gone past the point of caring. Some old bed I'll soon be sharing. I've got one more silver dollar, but I'm not gonna let them catch me, no. Not gonna let them catch the midnight rider.
So the next song I have, I'm not sure if is Jill on from Jill Fallis? Julie, are you on? And the reason I ask is I have a request from somebody to dedicate a song to you. I feel like Casey Kasem. A long distance request. So I kind of want to make sure maybe you'll catch it on the replay. If you're not, we'll give you another song here to maybe respond, but Somebody was thinking about you. Oh, she's on. Jill's on. Okay, so we'll play this. So I can't say who requested it because it's I don't know.
A secret.
It's a secret. Someone requested this song for you. It's a Queen song. One of the very few Queen songs I could probably sing here.
We are the champions.
We are the champions, my friend. No, it's not that. And we'll keep on fighting till the end. It's not it. You like it. Sure, this is one of your favorite songs, Queen songs.
Crazy little.
That's not for you.
Well, this thing called love. Well, I just can't handle it, but this thing I call love. Well, I must get around to it. Ain't ready. Crazy little thing called love. energized. Shakes all over like a jellyfish. I kinda like it. A crazy little thing called love. There goes my baby. She knows how to rock and roll. She drives me crazy. She gave me hot cold fever. She leaves me in a cold cold sweat.
To you, Jill. I'll let you try to figure out who requested that for your benefit. So maybe they'll fess up. Who knows?
Dottie Coleman knows.
Okay. And Dottie, I have that song that you sent me earlier this afternoon. I'm gonna try to do yeah. Kind of an Easter.
Your daughter
Allison's on. Hi, Ellie. Happy Easter, everybody. Happy Easter weekend. It's supposed to be 70-some degrees tomorrow and 75 on Sunday here in the little Wisconsin La Crosse area. So
Get the pool out.
The pond or the pool. So I've got your songs up already, but you want to maybe wait a couple minutes here? Think she what?
Is dumped.
Stumped. Oh, stumped.
Okay. Mike Peterson's on and he's listening from Colorado.
Mike Peterson in Colorado. What's going on there? And a couple weeks ago, Amy Stadola requested Amy, and I didn't see it till like 3 days later. I'm gonna play it. Yeah, I'm gonna play it. Okay. Guitar is not wanting to stay in tune real good here.
Thought that I might keep you for my own. Take too long to see now. Hey, me, what you wanna do? I think I could stay with you for a while, maybe longer if I do. Now it's come to what you want, you had your way. All the things you thought were proper faded into gray. Can you see that I don't know if it's you or if it's me? If it's one of us, I'm sure we both will see. Won't you look at me and tell me, hey, me, what you wanna do? I think stay with you for a while, maybe longer if I do. Hey, me, what you wanna do? I think I could stay with you for a while, maybe longer, longer if I do. I keep falling in and out of love with you. I'm falling in and out of love with you.
Amy goes out to all the Amys out there. Yeah. I've got it. So are you ready? Do you want me to do one more? Are you?
Do one more.
One more song. Okay.
So.
Hey, Sarah. The guitar is not exactly. But the humidity in here is changing all the time. That's what I'm blaming it on. I'm going to blame it on there. Do the other Willie Nelson song.
Get it in.
Since I've already kind of stopped here. I know my dad likes Willie Nelson too. So cheers, everybody. Team drink? Are we doing a team drink? Do you have a drink?
I have a drink. Oh. Better open it, though.
Auga. Auga.
Drink one.
Okay.
All right, honey.
All righty. Jake says get going here. Thank you.
Maybe I didn't love you quite as often as I could have. Maybe I didn't treat you quite as good as I should have. If I made you feel second best, girl, I'm sorry I was blind. You were always on my mind. You were always on my mind. Maybe I didn't hold you all those lonely, lonely times. I guess I never told you I'm so happy that you're mine. Little things I should have said and done, I just never took the time. You were always on my mind. You were always on my mind. Tell me that your sweet love hasn't died. Give me one more chance to keep you satisfied. I'll keep you satisfied. Little things I should have said and done, I just never took the time. You were always on my mind. 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 You were always on my mind.
Another one all down to the Florida, for the Florida folks. Uncle Wayne, Aunt Bev, Tracy, John. Not sure that, are they ever with other folks, or are they just the four of them down there? Maybe some kiddos. Your kiddos are getting old now. Maybe they don't travel. Maybe they're having a house party at your place. Oh, I'm going to get...
You're going to the other one, though, right now, right?
Yeah, I'm going to go to the other one. Yes, I am.
Hey, friends. Oh, I need a mic.
I'm live now. No one can stop me. Put the mic on. Happy Easter, everyone. Happy 55.
Oof. Crash.
You got to come over.
I'm coming.
Repeats for me, but
oh no.
Better than nothing, right? I don't know. We'll see. No can do.
Oh, got to move back to the acoustic patches. Hold the phone here. There we go.
Mm-hmm.
steady wheeling over time. Where does it stop? Where do you dare me to draw the line? You got that body, now you want my soul. Don't even think about it, say no go.
Supposed to be me doing that? Oh,
yeah.
Okay.
Oh, well.
All right. Want to do it again?
No. Right. I say, no can do. No can do. Right?
Can't go for that.
Be nice if I could touch your body. I know not everybody has got a body like you. Ooh, but I gotta think twice before I give my heart away. And I know all the games to play, cause I play them too.
Before this river becomes an ocean, before
I have faith in you.
Have a great Easter, everyone.
Just a small town girl.
Oh yeah, I forgot to have
that. You should sing, bring that song back.
How you'll be in this modern world.
Do the Gaga. Everybody's in Florida.
Not us.
It is spring break.
Open your eyes and look around. And slowly get up off the ground. First figure where you are, find your keys, your coat, your car, and I don't wanna wear your crown. I'll only let you down. Now both my feet on solid ground, I take a clear look around. Things weren't always good, I'd make amends if I thought I could. And I was young, so young, I let my life slip so far down. Sometimes I think I've already sealed my fate. I need a sign to hit me like a sailor, tell me that it's not too late. And I don't wanna wear your crown, I'll only let you down. Maybe it wasn't meant to be. Got a past that keeps haunting me. No matter how I try, it's there, it stares me in the eye. I don't wanna wear your crown, I don't wanna let you down. Please don't make me wear your crown, cause you know I was born to let you down.
Soda band.
Gear Daddies.
Gear Daddies.
I think that Chris Rish would do a good Gear Daddy voice. He's got a good Gear Daddy.
He's got a Gear Daddy's voice, yeah. Does he know of the Gear Daddies? Does Chris Rish know of the Gear Daddies?
Well, listen to this. So Tracy Bangder says they're all listening. Right now, and they said thank you, and she's like, Jenny will be thrilled to hear that Pat and Wayne thought you were Tim's daughter.
Oh, yeah.
I'll take that. That's great.
I'm a cradle robber. That's what I am. That's funny. It's like I have four daughters here at home. And Jenny's one of them. That's good. I hope you guys are well. We just played it, Amy.
Okay.
Yeah.
That's
yeah.
Pure
purity. Oh, that's pure. Well, that's.
That's not nitty gritty.
Oh, gosh darn it. I don't know. I'm not even thinking.
Uh-huh. Look at that. Jayco corrected you. Mm.
Didn't Nitty Gritty Dirt Band play that song too, though?
No.
Help me out somewhere. Someone help me out. Yeah, I'm going
to
do a couple songs here for. Well, Dottie Coleman got me onto this, but I'm going to play this She sent me a Chris Cozy cover of this song. Who's Chris Cozy? He's kind of an upper north. He's a Chippewa Falls guy, or is he somewhere in the Rice Lake area? He was on the American Idol and The Voice or something. He was got some fame on that, so he's been kind of touring up. But he's great singer, guitar player. He covered this. It's kind of we're not going to make a church service out of this, but we're going to do this is kind of an Easter themed. Gotta try to.
Yeah, it's Pure Prairie Lake, Tim. I'm right.
You were right. You're always right. Here's on The Voice. Just you, Dottie.
On a hill far away stood an old rugged cross, the emblem of suffering and shame. And I love that old cross where the dearest and best for a world of lost sinners was slain. So I'll cherish the old rugged cross till my trophies at last I lay down. I will cling to the old rugged cross and exchange it someday for a crown. To the old rugged cross I will ever be true, its shame and reproach gladly bear. Then he'll call me someday to my home far away, where his glory forever I'll share. And I'll cherish the old rugged cross till my trophies at last I lay down. I will cling to the old rugged cross and exchange it someday for a crown. I will cling to the old rugged cross and exchange it someday for a crown.
Yeah, thanks for sending that over, Dottie. I know the song very well. It's one of those sing-along songs. It's a favorite of the family, I think. My family is one of their favorite hymns, and it's been sung for a lot of events, for sure. And I can remember, growing up, I think some of my love of music obviously comes from my mom. You've seen my mom and dad, obviously, a few times on the program. If you've been watching, they're very, very, very good musicians. But when we get together as family, Uncle Wayne is a great singer as well, and those guys would get together and just sing some of the old standards, and it sticks in my memory. I say it's everyone's got a voice, and those guys are great, great harmonizers too. I think Ken Wayne and Bob and my dad would get together and sing some pretty cool stuff. So, gift of music. Guitars could come up. Guitar's coming up a little bit. Hey. Hi, Kelly. Hi, Brian.
Ooh, okay. Also, I think you should do that one that Noah
Should, okay, can do that. Oh, it's Homeward Bound is one of them. Well, we ask for requests, so we better play some. If we, does that mean you're coming back home, Kelly, or does that mean you're coming back for a visit? Simon and Garfunkel.
Sitting in the railway station, got a ticket to my destination. On a tour of one night stands, my suitcase and guitar in hand. Every stop is neatly planned for a poet and a one man band. Homeward bound, I wish I was. Every day's an endless stream of cigarettes and magazines. Each town looks the same to me, the movies and the factories. And every stranger's face I see reminds me that I long to be. Silently for me. Tonight I'll sing my songs again. I'll play the game and I'll pretend. All my words come back to me in shades of mediocrity, emptiness and harmony. I need someone to comfort me.
Out to you, Kelly and Brian. I think they're in Maine. I was going to say Portland. I guess I'm on the wrong end of the world there, the country. Maine. Yeah. Yes. Yes, I need a. Brian, he looked good in a tight perm, yeah.
Oh my God. So everyone's talking about spectacular song was a nice tune by an orchestra called Badge, Glory Bound. Leave it for Pico.
So, Paul, if I don't know who's gonna live longer, you or me, we're probably in the same age bracket, but if I do happen to outlive you by a day, I'll do that at your funeral. I mean, I might just bring him out, spring him back up, yeah. funny. It's got some religious connotation. Glory bound. I mean.
What about your, my timing?
Well, whenever she's, I'm trying to think of, I'm kind of lost my. Is on her phone.
Do you want to do your Zac Brown Band?
Want me to do that one?
Yeah, for Noah.
So Noah Ertz is a budding young guitar player. Sent me a little video clip, or his dad did. Want me to put, what song is it? Is that
Down?
What's it? Is that the name of it?
If you really want to go. I don't know what it's called.
It is Down, yeah. Okay.
Yeah, Noah's like, wait, what? My dad sent
you. Yeah. My dad did what?
How's that tablet, Tim?
I'm just not left-handed. I'm not doing so good here, but if the tablet's doing fine. The Island Song, that's what it is. Okay. That's why I couldn't find it. Okay. Is this the one he was doing? I think this is the one he was doing, isn't it? Anybody here? Wait, this isn't the right key. Oh, this is the wrong key. Yeah. It's an open G.
Noah.
And Noah was playing it right. Anybody here? This is the. I was messing up. Right. Pass me a beer. I'ma keep playing this music that you hear. If you know the song, come and sing along with me. From the beach to my left, sea to my right. I'ma get faded at the tiki bar tonight. I'ma roll one up like my name is Bob. Yeah, I'm gonna party like I'm Jamaica. If you really wanna go where you can find, I'll be unwinding down in the islands, down in the islands. You should lose track of your timing. Drink beside me down in the islands, down in the islands. Pass me the rum. We can find somebody who can play the steel drums. If you like this beat, then everybody dance with me. We got ladies to the left, fellas to the right. Everybody's faded at the tiki bar tonight. We're gonna dance to the rhythm of the waves while we drink Bacardi out of our flames. If you really wanna know where you can find me, I'll be unwinding down in the islands, down in the islands. You should lose track of your timing. Have a drink beside me down in the islands, down in the islands. You don't need no invitation, no. Oh, if you're looking. My location. If you really wanna know where you can find me, I'll be unwinding down in the islands, down in the islands. You should lose track of your timing. Grab a drink beside me down in the islands, down in the islands. If you really wanna go where you can find me,
ZBB.
Yeah, Noah, keep strumming that guitar. We're going to get together this summer and do some campfire jams for sure. Yeah.
Play a slow one then while I'm gone.
Play a slow one?
Well, because you know I don't really care for the slow ones. Sorry.
All right, I'll play a slow one for Jenny. She wants.
Are you going to do that Pearl Jam?
No, I won't do that one.
Because I do like that one.
Okay. I'll do Jolene. Not the peppy Jolene, the bummer Jolene. Oh shoot! Here we go. Cocaine flame in my bloodstream. Sold my coke when I hit Spokane. Bought myself a hard pack of cigarettes in the early morning rain. Lately my hands, they don't feel like mine. Eyes been stung with dust, I'm blind. Held you in my arms one time. Lost you just the same.
La 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 la. Joe.
Balaam on team. It may be fine. You're a growing girl. All right.
Is your mic on, Erin?
Hello.
It's on.
So,
little zoobies on the
up. Let's see which order we're doing this in here for you.
Wildfire.
Do you have your piano on? I lost the paper for this. Do you want to? Can you read that from where you're at?
It's right here.
No, I'm going to do the you and I first. She's going to just do harmony with me on this one.
Do you know that one? You and Ari.
Yeah.
She can cope with whatever.
She's a pro. Erin is a pro. She's a pro. Wilco. Turn it down now.
No, okay, so you're going to do the other PM. Do you have your piano on? Just attach him where you had it.
Okay, yeah. So, where are we going next? That's the right key. Aaron's going to help me do another one with the little piano. There's the right key. Are we in the right key?
Fall with a battle cry, tears for the eyes of the loved ones and brothers in arms. So it went for Joseph Warren. It should have been different, it could have been easy. His rank could have saved him, but a country unborn needs some bravery and a spread like wildfire. Of the pines where the forest burns, they open up, grow and burn again. Should have been different, it could have been easy, but too much money rolled into ever end slavery. The cry for war spread like wildfire. South was spent its true demise, was hatred passed on through the year. It should have been different, it could have been easy, but pride had to wait, holding too firm to history, and it burns like wildfire. Southern town, with the rebels run wild, they beat their chest, and their sweat gonna rise again. Should have been different, could have been easy, the day old Warren died, hate should have gone with him. Here we are, caught in the wildfire.
Mandolin orange, as opposed to a mandarin orange.
Either one.
We're going to end with you could actually sing your own song. You've been just accompanying me. Now you can we'll do this.
Let her shine.
Let you shine. We know the drill. We got to hold you back a little bit. Get all the viewers on. Suck them in. This is one of the Aaron classics.
Child, the just the hard way to go. I was a young girl, had me a cowboy. You weren't much to look at, just a free rambling man. That was a long time. No matter how I try, years just blow by like a broken down dam.
Make me an angel. Flies from Montgomery. Make me a poster of an old rodeo. Just give me one thing that I can hold on to. To believe in this living is just a hard way. I can hear them buzzing. I ain't done nothing since I woke up today. How the hell can a person go to work in the morning and come home in the evening and have nothing to say? Make me an angel that flies from Montgomery. Just give me one thing that I can hold on to believe in this living is just a hard way to go. To believe in this living is just a hard way.
So we should mention that Dan and Mary Sobranek are lockstep with us here in these Facebook Live
craziness.
If you call them a concerts, comedy of errors.
Yeah,
I don't know what are they
asking.
It's one of those variety shows of sorts.
Like Donnie
and Marie. The Von Koliks or the Donnie Marie's. Yeah, so. So we've had fun putting these together. I know there's warmer days ahead, and I know that we're going to be aching to get outside and do some things pretty soon. But we're going to keep playing until it makes sense to. So Dan and Mary Sobranek have been doing this. They'll be on 55
tomorrow
night at 7:30.
I think so.
I haven't seen anything, but they gotta go. They gotta go. There's no way they can give up now. And Chris, did we determine if Chris and Lisa Risch were playing?
They're taking
Easter off?
Yeah.
Okay.
It's a busy weekend.
So we'll get that figured out. So yeah, so Dan and Mary have been, they've grown to be I think I maybe met Dan in passing a couple of times over the last few years just playing and out seeing him play. And but we've kind of grown into this family of internet musicians. And as Mary pointed out, I think we may have a gig
in August.
We may be playing Larry Fest for a set out there. So that's exciting.
For just an hour,
yeah. On the side stage.
We're opening for Mary.
We're opening for Mary. Is that what we're doing? Yeah. So cheers to that. And Dan and Mary, thank you guys for what you do. It's a little bit of sunshine and it's a lot of work. Yeah, we like sitting down and watching you guys on Saturday nights. So keep it up. We can relax and do that. So we Got a few more songs before we sign out here, I think.
Yeah.
So you do some... Pep it up a little bit, maybe. Chris does the song.
Here I stand, head in hand, turn my face to the wall. If she's gone, I can't go on, feeling 2 foot small. Each and every day,
oh, lost connection.
Uh-oh.
Oh, the tablet just went blank on me.
You mean you don't know these by heart? Oh,
Jayco, what does Jayco do? When the tablet goes dead, all the words disappear and.
People stay,
I got it.
Each and every day, I can see them laugh at me, and I hear them say,
you don't mind wrong words, I can keep it.
Hey, you got to hide your lovely way. Hey, you got to hide your. How could I even try? I can never win. Hearing them, seeing them in the state I'm in. How could she say to me, love will find a way? Gather around, oh. Let me hear you say, hey, you've got to hide your love away. Hey, you've got to hide your love away.
The technology piece of our the unknown, isn't it? That this having a tablet.
Mary said she knows that she understands that.
Yeah, I have almost everything I do on a piece of paper somewhere, which I back in the good old days we had just 3-ring binders and lights, and that does work. That's probably the safest bet. It's nice having 1,000 songs at your fingertips, but I'll tell you when it goes blank on you, it's not going to be a good night. You can make up the words as you go along.
He better did that song, by the way.
He did that song, didn't he? Yeah. I'll keep it peppy. Peppier.
We're getting to that time.
Getting to that time. What's that? How it is?
Problem is all inside your head, she said to me. Answer is easy if you take it logically. like to help you in your struggle to be free. There must be 50 ways to leave your lover. Just said it's really not my habit to intrude. Furthermore, I hope my meaning won't be lost or misconstrued. I repeat myself at the risk of being crude. There must be 50 ways to leave your lover. 50 ways to leave your lover. I just sit out the back, Jack. Make a new plan, stand. You don't need to be coy, Roy. You just get yourself free. Hop on the bus, Gus. You don't need to discuss much. Just drop off the key, leave, and get yourself free. Just sit out the back, Jack. Make a new plan, stand. You don't need to be coy, Roy. Just get yourself free. Hop on the bus, Gus. You don't need to discuss much. Just drop off the key, leave, and get yourself free. Said it grieves me so to see you in such pain. Wish there was something I could do to help you smile again. I said I appreciate that. Would you please explain about those 50 ways? She said, why don't we both just sleep on it tonight? I believe in the morning you'll begin to see the light. And then she kissed me, I realized she was probably right. There must be 50 ways to leave your lover.
I'm not leaving yet.
50 ways to leave your lover. Now just sit out the back, Jack. Make a new plan, stand. You don't need to be coy, Roy. Just get yourself free. Hop on the bus, Gus. You don't need to discuss much. Just drop off the key, leave, and get yourself free. Just sleep out the back, Jack. Make a new plan, stand. You don't need to be coy, Roy. Just get yourself free. Hop on the bus, Gus. You don't need to discuss much. Just drop off the key, leave, and get yourself free.
Simon.
Did you play your Strat at all?
You know, I didn't play the Strat tonight.
Pico was saying it was looking a little lonely.
It is looking
back
lonely.
There.
Do I have any songs for it?
I don't know.
I thought I was going to do Midnight Rider on it.
I thought you did it. Didn't you play that song already?
Yeah, I did. I did that on the acoustic, though. Yeah.
What?
Yeah, we may be leaving the. We do leave the Takamine out from. Try one. I'll do one more kind of obscure one, and then we'll kind of do a couple closers. Lumineers.
And you left this town. Your windows down in the wilderness inside. Let the excess pass on the far end glass, till the road and sky align. Strangers in this town, raise you up just to put you down. No, oh, Angela's a long time coming. And your Volvo lights slipped up green and white with the cities on the signs. But you held your course to some distant wall in the corners of your mind. Second time around, the only love that I ever found. Oh, Angela's a long time coming. Coat of arms with your fingers in a fist. Did you hear the notes, all these static codes in the radio abyss? Strangers in this town, raise you up just to cut you down. No, Angela's a long time coming. Oh, Angela, your whole lost in me, lost in you, Angela, on my knees, I belong, I believe, home and land, home and land, home and land.
For Show Me the Way. I have one more song before that one, though.
So much for an hour and a half.
So much for an hour and a half show, yeah. I'm kidding. I think they did this open. Yeah. I think you'll like this one, too.
Bound down, loaded up and trucking. We go do what they say can't be done. Got a long way to go and a short time to get there. I'm eastbound, let's watch old bandit run. Keep your foot hard on the pedal, son. Never mind them brakes, let it all hang out, cause we got fun to be. Was a thirsty in Atlanta, there's beer in Texarkana. We'll bring it back no matter what it takes. He's bound and down, loaded up and trucking. We gon' do what they say can't be done. Got a long way to go, a short time to get there. I'm eastbound, just watch old bandit run. Got them ears on, he's hot on your trail. He ain't gonna rest till you're in jail. You gotta dodge him, you gotta duck him, gotta keep them diesel trucking. Just put the hammer down and give it hell. He's bound and down, loaded up and trucking. We gon' gonna do what they say can't be done. We got a long way to go and a short time to get there. I'm eastbound, just watch old Bandit run.
Buford T. Justice. So cheers to that. Cheers to all you crazies out there that like that trucking music.
I love that music.
Here we go. 55 almost in the books. Thanks for sticking around with us, guys, and hanging on.
It's the same age as you.
55. Yeah, well, yeah. So cheers to that. Let's have a team drink. And we got you helped us buy our Easter ham with your little getting to the Holman Meat Market again. That just the smell of that place, you know, makes you want. We could live there. So Mary and Dan Sobranek tomorrow night at 7:30. Dan, we'll link it into my channel or page or whatever, and we'll get that going tomorrow night. God willing, and the crick don't rise, we'll be back here on week 56. Got a few gigs on the books for the summertime. We'll get closer to those. We'll let you guys know where those are at as well. So thanks for hanging out on a Friday night. Appreciate that. And we'll close out with our usuals here.
Show me the way to go home. I'm tired and I want to go to bed. Had a little drink about an hour ago, and I went straight to my head. Wherever I may roam, on land or sea or foam, you can always hear me singing a song. Show me the way to go. Had a little drink about an hour ago, and I went straight to my head. Wherever I may roam, on land or sea or foam, you can always hear me singing a song. Show me the way to go.
Thanks, everybody.
Trails to you.
We should get a cowboy hat.
Till we meet again. Happy trails to you. Keep smiling until then. Who cares about the clouds when we're together? Just sing a song. Bring out sunny weather. Happy trails to you till we meet again.
Thanks, everybody. Good night.